let's go with a heavily tempting crispy cheesy mushroom, which is completely a vegetarian starter. So let's move to the kitchen. Hello everyone, welcome to Pompa's recipe. This is an extremely easy recipe, and for this we need to have some button mushroom like this. And in button mushroom we have a kind of stem and a cap kind of a thing, so we need to little push this one, and we need to take out this stem out of this like this, and with the help of a spoon we'll scoop out a little bit of this inside part like this. Very carefully you have to do this, and we need to make some cavity inside so that we can fill up the stuffing here. Okay, this is the last one. I'm trying to remove the stem. The mushrooms are extremely delicate, so while scooping you cannot press hard. You have to take the spoon or any other thing very softly. You have to use, and you have to remove the interior part of the cap of the mushroom. So I'm doing like this. You have to be very, very careful. And now here I have already chopped all the stem of the mushroom here, and the inside interior part of the mushroom I have already chopped it finely. And the next step is to heat a pan, and I'll use here little bit of olive oil. So I'm adding here cumin seeds, green chili, chopped garlic and chopped ginger. As the raw flavor goes away, we'll add here finely chopped onion and finely chopped tomato. And also I'll add up this chopped mushroom stem. I'll not use much of these spices, only I'll be using turmeric powder and red chili powder. But make sure that you use chili as per the spicy way you love to have. So adding salt as per my taste, and you should be careful enough to use less quantity of salt. I'm using here processed cheese, and processed cheese got its own salt, so I'll be using less salt as I already explained you. And make sure that you cook it on high flame. Here I'll be adding up some spring onion and green garlic leaves. Here I'll be adding up our processed cheese. Make sure that you mix it quite well, mash it nicely. Adding up with some paper. And some coriander leaves. And here I am done with the stuffing. Now I'll fill up the cap of the mushroom with this stuffing. This way. So here the stuffing part is complete. And now I'll grate some cheese on top of this mushroom. So my mushroom caps are all ready to go for the next round of preparation. And in the meantime, I am using the same pan, and I'll be using little oil out here. Swirl it nicely. Here I've taken up some corn flour, and now what I'll do is that without moving upside down, I'll just touch the bottom part of the corn mushroom cap, and I'll place it here for the next round of fry. And make sure that your pan is on the medium flame, because mushroom got its own moisture, and if you put the pan on low flame it will be a disaster. So take care about that part. So here I have placed all the mushrooms. I'll cover it with a lid and I'll fry it for another 2 to 3 minutes on a medium flame. And it's 3 minutes past, and I'm sure it should be done. So here my crispy cheesy mushroom is ready. I'm just making it ready to serve it here. Let me garnish it with some fresh coriander. So on this note, please subscribe to my channel Pompa's Recipe, and also do like, share and comment on this video. Thank you so much for watching.